Right, I was going to make a cup of tea, wasn't I? We won't have nothing left. There'll be a while. Pick them up, man. Excellent. And these are what I do a week, these pasty things. I just stick them on for 25 minutes, I think. Electric. 20 there, yeah, look. Just about to see it. 23 minutes.
Yeah.
So long as they're on. So, 23 minutes from now, look, I'm nearly at 0 o'clock. So, 5, 10, 15, 20. I'm going to take them off about there with 20 past 7 pasties. Alright?
Yeah.
If you can remind me, 20 past for the pasties. You're doing a grand, grand job, Amy. Grand, grand. I bet people don't believe you when you say, yeah, I'm good for heaters, get bolognese. I bet they don't believe you, do they?
No.
Can Alex cook for heaters?
I think so.
Can he?
Yeah.
Have you had him around your house?
No.
Right, what are you cutting up now? I didn't tell the camera what you're
peppers.
Doing. Cutting up peppers, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. You're taking all the seeds out again, or still doing it?
I'm still doing it.
Good girl. Because what happens if you keep all the seeds in there and you try and cook it? You get them all in between your teeth, wouldn't you? It'll be all crunchy and horrible.
Yeah, don't want
to. And when do we know when the chicken's cooked?
When it's all white.
And there's no what in the
pink
middle? Pink in the middle. Because we know then that it's not
cooked.
Good girl. And only then, when the chicken's cooked, do we add the
peppers.
Good girl.
I'm cooking.
Stevie. Well, we'll never get any dinner in the bloody saucepan. I do like peppers, I don't know.
Mm.
I think the red ones are sweetest. Come on, have you got to cut all that yellow bit and that red one?
Yeah.
Instead of eating it. Turn up that heat a little bit, I mean, just a little bit. So, I'm going to start cooking all up now.
I'm getting
Is this one of your favourite
ones?
lunches, is it? Lunch, more like tea, tea, lunch, whatever.
Whatever time of day you have, I suppose.
Right, come away from the scoop up all them seeds that you've dropped on the floor. Brush your socks off, in case you've got any on there, because I don't want you traipsing all down your ass. Be an idea of something sweet when you go around Lenny's, isn't it? You could like cook for here, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, cook it. Oh, you're not just yet, eh? Let me tip some. Do you want to tip some strange minute water out?
Yeah. Don't need it.
And then you all cook up that. Tip it all into this. Should really start cooking now. There's no juice in there, so. If you didn't have a spoon on you, another way to stop it from sticking is just keep shaking it. Pan sometimes and it stops it from sticking to the bottom if you didn't have a spoon. Spoon ready. That's how cook stop cooking there, because you gotta stop sizzling every minute. Have a go doing this, take a spoon away, sir. I want to see, I want to watch you do this in a minute. When you hear a sound, give it a shake. Right, I'm going to check the middle, see if they're cooked or not.
Yeah.
If not, don't worry about cooking it a little bit more.
That's it,
cook. Yeah? Wipe all the way through again?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Alright, start adding your pepper. Right.